Hello everyone, welcome back to For Honor. I'm trying out this new event they've brought out. I think it's Lord of Time. It's the Prince of Persia crossover and that. I don't know much it's about, but it was a good event. But I was a real fan of that event they brought out. I think it was like 2 years ago. We had to push the lane, then you had to kill Ezio or Altair. Ezio or what's that temple dude's name? Oh, I've disarmed already. I really wish there'd be a new faction out there. That's what I wish. Bring like the Saracens into this.
Zone A.
Where's the prince?
You lost zone C.
The game banging them.
You capture zone C.
I'll go take B. Really? Oh, really? 2v1? Oh, he's a Tiandi. It's not fair.
You capture zone A.
I Right, let's try and take C. There's traps.
You captured Zone C. You lost Zone A. Your team is breaking.
Of course we're breaking.
You capture Zone A.
Yeah, I wasn't gonna get him very attacked. At least we can't fit around any of you guys and you just walk off. Oh, that was a note. Oh, he's dancing to my music. Hey, that, you dare interrupt the music? Yeah, you deserve to get double teamed. Oh, sorry. Okay, they're not a lover of my music. Oh, rematch. Ah. Oh. Right. Seeing that they cancelled, don't fight them again, that'll be it for this video. We'll continue on in the next video. If you liked this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.